Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actor Sachin Pilgaonkar's family. Sachin Pilgaonkar, better known as Sachin, is an Indian film and television actor, director, singer and producer. He was born on 17 August 1957 in Bombay, Bombay State, India. Sachin was born into a Konkani family from Pilgaon, Goa. His father, Sharad Pilgaonkar, managed a printing business in Mumbai. His father was also a film producer. He is married to actress Supriya Pilgaonkar, whom he first directed for his debut Marathi film Navri Mile Navraila in 1984. The couple have a daughter, Shreya Pilgaonkar. Pilgaonkar started his film career as a child artist. He was to act in Madhav Rao Shinde's 1961 film, Soonbai, but the plans did not work out. He was then chosen for Raja Paranjape's Marathi film, Ha Maza Marg Ekla, in 1964 at the age of 4, for which he won the national award. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan handed him the award. As a child actor, he first appeared in the Dharmendra Meena Kumari starrer Majli Didi, directed by Rishikesh Mukherjee, and also appeared in prominent films such as Jewel Thief, Chanda Aur Bijli, Brahmachari and Mela. He worked closely with the child actor Naeem Sayed, known better as Junior Mahmood, with whom he first acted in the Shami Kapoor starrer Brahmachari at the age of 9. They did 15 films together as child artist. He switched to playing lead roles for a brief time with Rajshree Productions' Geet Gaata Chal, for which he was cast opposite Sarika. The film's unexpected success made them a lead pair for other films. The pair went on to work in Balika Badhu, College Girl and Rajshree Productions' Nadia Ke Paar.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.